On the first page of a story, the future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels.
Destruction. Hush, baby, speak softly. Tell me you're awfully sorry that you pushed me into the coffee table last night so I can push you off me. Try and touch me so I can scream at you not to touch me. Run out the room and I'll follow you like a lost puppy. Baby, without you I'm nothing, I'm so lost, fuck me. Then tell me how ugly I am, but that you'll always love me. Then after that, shut me in the aftermath of the destructive path that we're on. Two psychopaths, but we know that no matter how many nails we put in each other's backs, that we'll have each other.